Congratulations.
So you were a presenter today. Tell us a little bit about what you were presenting.
Today we were talking about technology and how it can help small businesses to become more productive, to be able to handle more work and more things without necessarily increasing their workload or their expense. Well, to me, just meeting a lot of the entrepreneurs, a lot of the creative people that are out here in Harlem and throughout New York City who do a lot of different things that you wouldn't think about. You know, there's some guy that's building a jumbotrons and big screens that's going to be up and down on 125th Street. There are people that do social media. There are people that do remanufacturing. They do a whole variety of things. So actually, the networking is really phenomenal. And then, of course, the information and the knowledge that's passed out. Some of the speakers today, Karen Taylor Bass on marketing strategies, it's excellent. The panel that I moderated, you know, they're talking about the tools that you can use, from open source to software as a service to mobile apps to different ways that you can get things done in real time. I think that that's just phenomenal information that helps you grow and run your business and not just be a solo entrepreneur forever.